three, 4 months, and they hit it off well. Nice, nice feed. Phil Pula throws it in front off a skate in the high slot. Moving up, lash off, and a goal. Phil Pula able to sweep home the initial shot coming from Lashoff, and like that, the Red Wings are up 2-0.
Well, that puck got back to Brian Lashoff, and you can watch Jack Johnson do exactly what he needed to do. But in their own zone, he blocks the shot, and then a fortuitous bounce, and then the tip. It beats Bobrovsky. There's not much that he can do. Philpola in the right place, the right time. It bounces between the legs of the goaltender Bobrovsky. And just like that, the Red Wings have taken a 2-0 lead.
Valeri Philpola connects for his fourth of the season. We have yet to play 3 minutes, and Detroit is up 2-0. Again, play in Jackets territory, where it has been for most of the first 3 minutes of this hockey game. A pass for Cleary fails. Back in the Detroit zone, Erickson handing to Cronwall. Neutral zone play as Cleary sends it ahead to Abdelkader. Gatsu hanging here along the left wing boards. Abdelkader chops it back to the point. Erickson steps up. Erickson tried to keep it in, does so before the Jackets chop it out, and it's Umberger down the left wing with Atkinson to Broussard. 3-on-2, and Umberger throws it away. Gatsu had a piece of it,